Everyone's predicting that there will be a global recession in 2023. I think it's going to be beyond 2023. I believe that the world has entered into a cycle of at least 7 years of economic difficulties. But for me, my message is being able to prosper and gain wealth and create wealth even in economic difficulties. But beyond money, impact is very important for me in terms of fostering economic prosperity. And with everything that's going on with the world now, I'm thankful for technology to be able to take my message to the world, to let them know that there are opportunities, and the opportunities are actually in Africa. There are global challenges, there are global problems. And so if you want to make global money, what you need to do is solve a global problem. There's something called the global value chain that we need people to plug into. As long as you're breaking boundaries, as long as you're going beyond borders, I would say do it afraid. When you look at fear from a different perspective, it actually shows you that you're onto something bigger than yourself. It's time for Africa to shine. It's time for Africa to arise. There's so many opportunities in Africa, including Nigeria, and this is a good time to let the world know. My name is Omi. My goal is to foster economic prosperity, particularly in Africa, using entrepreneurship, startups, and technology as catalysts for transformation. And I am building Beyond Borders.